What's that?
Good morning. You see your shame? You will shout. Me, I will not deal with you. What will you say? Is that shame on you? I'm just recording if you go to see the good girl you are. Felix, I will record every single thing. Should I call your wife? Should I call your wife? No, should I call your wife?
Do you know my wife?
I know your wife very well.
Do you know my wife?
Same way I know you, I know your wife very well. Should I call your wife? What are you doing in my brother's room at this hour?
My wife is now talking to you and you are recording it.
Because you will change it, I know you.
Why? I won't change it.
You are an expert in lying. Okay, so my sister didn't see you in the washroom. Okay. Okay, Felix, talk to me. I'm the only person who can talk. Talk to me. Nobody will attack you.
Madam,
Felix,
listen to me.
If you talk to me nicely, you end it here. But if you play hard, I'll be hard. Okay, so then let's go. Let's go.
Talk to them and let them calm down.
They will calm down based on me. I'm the man here. Okay, let's go. Let's talk. But I would like to record it. Okay, this is my senior sister. What she says, listen. He says he wants you to see something. Why don't you say it? What is the point of all of this? My only point is, what is an honorable member doing in my brother's girlfriend's room at 5 a.m.? My brother is coming down to marry the same girl. Felix, this is not the first time seeing you in this house. I'm the cool type. You come here, you sleep, you wake up, you go. I don't mind. But it's too much. My brother is getting married. That is the painful part of it. Felix, listen. Let's talk. But I would like to record it. For tomorrow's sake. It's my phone. I can decide to send or delete it.
What am I going to do
with the record? Because when you deny anything, I can go back to it. Okay, so now you agreed you are in my brother's girlfriend's room. Okay, fine. So now we can talk. It's not right. Felix,
listen,
I know you.
Sit down.
I will, yes, but I would just like to record it.
No,
let's record ourselves.